Good morning, everybody. Meteorologist Matt Zidle here with an update on the forecast. And if those allergies are bothering you, they'll still likely bother you today. Pollen count on those tree pollens, not quite as high as yesterday, still in the moderate to high level. So a lot of allergy sufferers definitely feeling the effects. Now, as far as what things are going to do weather-wise today, we've got a lot of clouds around. Temperatures won't be changing much. Low to mid-50s, that's going to do it. And do see some showers, have seen those off in New Hampshire through the morning hours, but not really much going on. I think some of these other showers out in New York State, southern Canada, will arrive here this afternoon. We could see a shower or rumble of thunder, hear a rumble of thunder, maybe a thunder shower again as we get into the afternoon hours. But temperatures not really changing a whole lot today. And as we expand the shot, we see a cold front out to the west, this slicing through portions of the Wisconsin, Upper Peninsula of Michigan area, also into the Mississippi Valley. That front brings a chance of showers tomorrow, maybe even a thunderstorm in the afternoon or evening. So here's how the storm outlook plays. And again, we're going to see a chance of a few showers as we get into the afternoon and evening. Overnight tonight, some stronger showers, maybe a thunder shower possible, especially up north and even to our east. And then I think Saturday afternoon, we could still see some more pop-up showers and thunderstorms. If we get a little sun, particularly, temperatures will start to warm up tomorrow as well. And Mother's Day looks great. Sun returns for all of us, and we'll get temperatures up into the 70s in just about all locations, even along the coast. So for this afternoon, expect showers likely, cloudy skies, temperatures low to mid-50s at best. Could be a touch warmer up north. The farther we get away from the cooling effects of the Gulf of Maine, we could see a few upper 50s in Farmington, maybe near 60, Eustis as well. And those 50s to near 60 readings may carry.